tahu. Sekarang kita lagi on the way ke airport. Udah jam hampir jam 12 dan check in-nya kan hampir jam 3 jam sebelumnya. Nah, cuman aku lanjut pergi ke Ho Chi Minh, mereka balik ke Indonesia. Jadi sekarang kita mau ke domestic flight dulu, nanti baru ke Indonesia.
Bye sayang, oke.
Eh, enggak sih, masih ada.
Bye. Kamu tunggu dulu.
Enggak, kan nungguin. Kalian butuh paspor aku.
Yang penting hidup sepatu.
You need my passport.
Jadi kita enggak turun?
Enggak. Enggak,
ngapain?
Tapi tunggu penenang dulu.
Kalian jam berapa berangkatnya?
2.30.
Kita 3.30.
Amoy. Oi.
Amoy.
Amoy.
Amoy ya.
Amoy.
Amoy.
Hollywood.
Bye. Wah. Bye. Gading.
Oh, jauh-jauhan.
Kok ketemu lagi sih?
Jayus, jayus.
Apa sih?
Sekarang kita mau ke yang international flight.
Lari.
Lari.
Iya, jangan lari.
Menghantarkan manusia pulang ke Jakarta.
Kamu kamu mana?
Sekarang waktunya mereka yang check in. Bye bye.
Kamu lihat katanya di jago.
Apa?
Bagus juga.
Dadah semuanya. Bye bye semuanya. Dadah, see flight. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Dadah.
Bye bye. Ikuti saya.
Ikut, ikut. Oh masih bareng. Jadi sekarang kita mau berpisah. Aku mau lanjut pergi ke Ho Chi Minh. Mereka mau balik ke Jakarta karena aku ada mission trip lagi. Jadi nanti mereka balik ke Jakarta. Terus aku lanjut ke Ho Chi Minh sampai hari. Di mana? Sono. Ambil lari. Jangan lah. Itu di depan situ deh. Kamu taruh di selopannya kan, gitu ya?
Mau ambil apa? Biarkan dia.
Jadi, aku lanjut pergi ke Ho Chi Minh. Mereka balik ke Jakarta. Aku pergi karena ada mission trip lagi. Baliknya baru hari Selasa. Terus nyampe Singapura. Terus pulang ke Jakarta hari Rabu.
Ini gitu.
Dadah semuanya. Bye bye.
Thank you, Dapur.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Silakan masuk.
Sendiri.
Bongbong. Oke. Udah
pasarnya.
Masuk area. Masuk area. Tengok
nama semong. Jadi ya. Jam tidur, no?
Oke, okay. Bye bye, thank you. Eh, mau fotoin depan mobilnya deh. Video what? Thank you.
Yeah, miss you, ah.
Miss you too. Bye bye.
Okay, bye.
Take care.
Don't hide.
Jadi hari ini gue bakal flight sendiri ke Ho Chi Minh karena abis ini mau lanjut ada mission trip. So I'll see you. Airport, jadi ternyata di sini ada Burger King, jadi gue gak ketemu. Which is, ternyata gue harus pergi ke international airportnya. So let's go. Yeay, Burger King sudah tidak jauh. Yeay, ketemu. Yeay, habis di RC sama New Zealand. Dan peserta terakhir sampai.
Cut gue dong, itu lagi ngerekam. Oke guys, sekarang gue nyetir di Vietnam.
Eh, gak ada setirannya.
Sampai ada ufang gue, udah dewa.
Ju, kok lo gak nyetir sih?
I'm supposed to, man. Like, dude.
Hey, gue di kiri, gue di kanan. Tapi gue gak nyetir.
Ijen, so happy aja.
Super happy. It's the best I've coffee I've got.
Jadi kita bakal tinggal di sini di apartmennya. Besar banget.
I really like the bed. This is a tower. I have more in the.
Oh wow.
And you can look up.
You guys mentioned in the Papua, I thought about it more.
Yeah.
It's just look to the hospital. Yeah. Oh good. So we're on the way to our church. Yay, so now we're heading to, what is it?
Banh mi.
Banh mi. It's like a French bread. So we took it for breakfast before we went to church.
If you keep looking at it, it's going to look ugly. It's going to affect your how you view things. It's going to affect your frame. But if you focus on the good things, you appreciate the good things. I'm not saying this is a good thing. It's not bad there. It's there. I'm not lying. I'm not saying that it's not there. The problems are not there. But I can still have a different story than if I focus on the other things.
Sekarang kita mau lanjut. Kita juga.
Okay, so there are lights going on everywhere. Everyone helping me. We can hold my soul.
Yeah.
last time to judge it, okay? Right now, which is not finished yet, it's still going on. Right now we're going to dinner, Laura, we're going to give us the food.
Let's hello, yay! She's preparing for dinner. What is this?
Beef soup.
Beef soup.
Ooh, yummy.
And we have this.
Is it
pork?
Yeah.
Hello. Say xin chào.
Xin chào.
Hi. Yeah, I'm taking you right here on video. Hi.
Toilet. Julia!
Come on, you can do better than this.
Leave it back. I don't
time that I'm away from Indonesian territory also, and this is my first time, of course, this is my first time to Ho Chi Minh City, to Vietnam, to Zozotok, and to be like the first time that I share with English.
My name is Rafael and I'm from Myanmar, in Indonesia. A little backstory about why I'm here is, and my motivation to move to Zozotok, is that in these past 2 years, I've learned that God has shown me a way in my life that I would someday be, I have a dream, and I know it's also God's calling, that I would be someday a medical missionary, and that is one of my
dreams. But day by day, my faith just has to grow, and I want to share to you how my faith grows from my little chamber to now. So when I went to university abroad, so away from my family, by myself, and that's where I find all the challenges, all the failures, and all the things that really just challenge my faith with God.
Ask me why I want to become a missionary. Even my extended family, yeah, they tell me like, what do you want to do in Sri Lanka?
Tất nhiên có nhiều nguyên nhân về sự quyết định của tôi cũng như chính gia đình của tôi cũng hỏi tại.
Yeah, like they asked me, why don't you just pursue your career in Jakarta? Yeah, but I said no. I said to them because I believe in eternity.
Yeah, I just want to say that your soul is made to find home in His presence. And I just hope that each of your soul will find its way back home.
She liked it so much.
Yeah, so much. Thank you very much.
So, this is day 2
right? of mission trip.
We're going to baptism.
Yes.
And then we take
over. Yeah, today there will be Auntie Hua. How many is going to be baptized? How many?
Five.
And they're from?
Two Filipino, one Nigerian, and two Vietnamese.
This is first time?
Nyebrang.
Oh, nyebrang. Brutal, man. Man, brutal.
Masih mau pen?
Ya nanti kacamata gua ambil.
Sini pen, sayang lo, Bram. Pasrah banget gila.
I did nothing, gua cuma megangin.
Mana Gwen?
Biar aman.
Siap
biar
gua.
Aman, gua cuma megangin.
No please.
Biar marah. Marah.
I did that.
Laku. Satu, dua, repel. Perasaan bersalah. Iya.